with, but she's not here tonight. So we will, yeah, we're just opening for the concert. I hope you enjoy it tonight.
This piece is called Shul Arum, and it's an Irish song which basically is about a woman that laments her lover who's gone to military or overseas for his career.
Thank you. again, a big thanks for the treble choir for performing with us today. So what you're about to hear tonight is a completely student-run concert. All the pieces are rehearsed by the students. The rehearsals are run by the students outside of class time. Dr. Ulrich, who's our director, has basically no idea what's going to happen tonight until it actually happens. So our first piece is the one that I pitched. It's by Eric Sessionvalds. It's called Stars. He's a contemporary Latvian composer. And it is unique in that the instrumentation is done completely by the singers using various tuned water glasses. So I hope you enjoy. And yeah, this is Stars.
Thank you. eternal vice president of chamber. And this next piece is called Emerald Stream. And it's pretty much just a song about the joys of nature, respecting the earth, because it's our only home. Predictions of climate change, so maybe that's a problem, but I don't know. This is another thing.
Shade and meditate on the words he is a great God, our sovereign Lord. Join us now, the meadow is green, and the waters pure, and the woods serene, and the flowing air is fresh and clean, where God his blessings pour.
Hear the wind come down,
hear the wind come down,
hear the
wind
come down,
title Hodie Christus Natus Est means Christ is born today. So Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing is a jazz standard written by Duke Ellington. It is a legendary piece and has since been covered by legends such as Louis Armstrong, Ella Fitzgerald, Stan Getz. The version we're seeing is the Rio Group version. It's a Swedish a cappella group. They are also legendary in the sphere of a cappella singing, and it's great. It's fun, it's fast, has jazzy harmonies, fast rhythms, and I hope you guys enjoy it.
Because I think it has some really beautiful chords and really beautiful harmonies, And there's just some really good parts you're going to see towards the end. So, yeah, there it is.
So this next piece is actually one that I originally pitched in spring 2020. That pitch piece didn't happen for reasons that you may be able to guess. So it was a little bit more topical at the time, but this song is from Frozen 2. I arranged it shortly after the movie came out. It's called Lost in the Woods. Yeah, that's it.
I didn't know that we were doing this until this morning. So, Doc did all the preparation for this. Os Justi is a motet by, or setting of the Psalms by Anton Bruckner. He is a romantic composer, and these are the lyrics, or the translation of the lyrics. The mouth of the righteous utters wisdom, and his tongue speaks what is just. The law of God is in his heart, and his feet do not falter. Alleluia. This is Os Justi.
Oh, me. called Dies Irae. It is a contemporary piece by composer Michael Strada. It's a setting of the Dies Irae from the Mass. So Dies Irae is the Day of Wrath. So this is a portion of that text that talks about the second coming of Christ. So it's a little bit dramatic, which, you know, makes sense.
Dies irae, 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 dies